$10 deposit. Check, check, 1, 2, hey. Check, 1, 2, check, check, John's mic, John's mic. Productions guy, and this thing's gonna be a fucking TV show. So I expect to see some movement and some life because it's rock and fucking roll! Yeah. 2006, we've been really coming here went to last Saturday of every month. And it's been a good venue. And, you know, a lot of things have happened in the year. I'm always forcing Rex to put up with bullshit. Even tonight, yes, even tonight. But this song is called The Sacrifice, which is definitely something they have done just for letting us come here and fuck this place up so often. So thank you guys. You don't care. There we go, thank you. We'll be right back. that's pretty cool. Is Scott Galzinis still here? Scott Galzinis? No? He wanted all the girls to shake their asses on this one. So feel free to shake your asses. Hands mom, shake your ass. This next song, you can find it on our MySpace page. Just like you can find everyone else's songs on MySpace. You can just break away from like the scantily clad girls for like 5 minutes and check out Windowpane. You're his number one on his friend list. I think there's something going on.
It's just an intimate thing.
Jared Strader on the bass guitar. Just to let you know, how many people are in here, right? Are they all fit in your living room? We have plans, so don't make any plans for when we're done here. We have plans. Thank you. This song's called Threshold. Triple D's. We love you. Okay. everybody, because you all have made this 2006 what it has been. If it wasn't for you, I'd probably be home either jerking off or playing video games or something. We played with a lot of great bands, Mauro, Adam, I mean Drew, whatever your fucking name is. It's the hair it blinds me, I just want to fuck you, I'm sorry. Your girlfriend can't watch that or she's going to pay $100. Jared says he's going to fuck this one up. So pay close attention to Jared. Don't let us Thank you very much. So here's the deal. For those who like to party, Jared has two, what are they, 30 packs?
100 beers. At least 100 beers.
What else do you got for us?
I got fixings for about 2 dozen Jaeger bombs. I got a couple gallons of rum. And various sundry mixers and such.
So that means...
And I have a pound of pretzels, in case you're interested in that. I think that might be a hot item.
I think there are pretzel rods too, so... How can you pass up a little hot rod every now and then? But anyway, so if you want to follow us after the show, just follow us after the show.
Stranger, I'm waiting. Day on, day off, watch out, watch out, leave my throat, we're trying.
5 more minutes, it's going to be New Year's Eve. Oh, no, it's already New Year's Eve Day. It's almost 1 o'clock. I've been drinking, so forgive me.
You should stop drinking.
Yeah, again, happy 2006. Here's to 2007. I promise if you give us a few months, we're going to come back bigger and badder than ever. We're going to have a bunch of new shit. We're going to have a new album. And Anthony is going to perform Fellatio on all of you at the after party. He loves the pop. Loves it.
Aside from Resonate being a three-piece, we might be one of the few four-piece bands that weighs in at over 1,000 pounds.
I'd like to point out, so when he said bigger...
I'm hoping he didn't mean that literally.
No, I hope
not. He was just talking about cock size.
I really can't afford to put on another 30 pounds.
That's cock size. That's what we were talking about, bigger.
It's not going to work out.
Listen, you're making my nipples hard. Cut it out. And we're gonna burn John's Masher. Shut your mouth, turn your back on your friends. All this bullshit just a means to an end. Picture pass, hug these eyes, realize what I'm hearing. Oh, dear. Break down to blue.